Here's where we're watched the final late show with David Letterman. It was his final show until he had musical guest Foo Fighters, and there was a montage of all the big moments at the late show with David Letterman. Try it.
So, 15 years ago, I have open heart surgery, and these people saved my life. Before he stood up, here was the picture we were in. Oh, and I said, "Well, and ladies and gentlemen, happily ever since, we've been joined at the hip. God bless you, gentlemen." All right, that's pretty much all I got. The only thing I have left to do for the last time on a television program. Thank you and good night.
The first line of the last show, the late show with David Letterman and Jim.
Watching this, it was a montage of moments during Dusty's career. He had like a who's who of musical guests with the music of Foo Fighters Everlong something played in the background. It was a long journey for talk show hosts like David Letterman to have been on the air for that long time. And then he had numerous musical guests like a who's who. He had Lou Reed. He had the Foo Fighters on his show numerous times.
Thank you. film reviews. It is an important story. But I gotta see, you look at Jay Leno's talk show career from he was on in back in Haiti to now. It was a good long run.